Alright, so we've been here for about 2 hours now. I haven't really vlogged much. We've all we've done is roller coasters and like two water rides, but we're gonna go on Lumberjack Falls now, and that's gonna be really fun. So, because it's like a roller coaster and a water ride in one.
Yeah.
So, yeah, see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys, so we just got to Wild Waves. I have my phone and everything, season pass. I'm not gonna vlog on any roller coasters because I don't wanna drop my GoPro. But like, on the timber axe and stuff, I probably will because, you know.
Really? You're scared of dropping something and you go on the timber axe?
Nice. I love the timber axe, all right?
Yeah, but you go freaking upside down on that.
We'll see you guys in a bit. All right, so we've been here for about 2 hours now. I haven't really vlogged much. All we've done is roller coasters and like two water rides, but we're gonna go on Lumberjack Falls now. And that's gonna be really fun. So, because it's like a roller coaster and a water ride in one.
Yeah.
So, yeah, see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys, that's the ride right there. We're getting on next. Alright, here we go, Nick.
Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
Here's the road.
Scrumdiddlyumptious. This ride is really jerky.
Skirt.
Oh God, I hate this ride. Oh Jesus. Oh God, I hate this. Why am I doing this? It's for the views. Do it for the views. On the roller coaster gone wrong. In the hood, gone wrong. Roller coaster gone wrong in the hood. Oh God, no! Ow! This hurts so bad! Jesus! Ow! Oh God, that hurt! That hurts so bad! More padding! Ow! So there's this ride here called Downhill Tubing. No, that's
no,
not what
it's,
it is.
Like White River.
Yeah, White River Rafting. But we call it the Million Hour Ride because it literally takes like 2 hours to get down unless you paddle. So Me and Nick are doing a little challenge.
We're gonna see if we can do it in an hour and a half with no power left.
Yep.
Only pushing.
Yep, only pushing off of walls and people. So, here we go. Alright guys, so we are back home now.
Sorry, the vlog was late yesterday.
Ow! Ow!
You kick it?
Yeah, I just kicked something.
Okay, now look at this. My computer's been doing this for probably like 10 minutes. It's trying to load YouTube. I don't know what's going on. It should like take 30 seconds to do this.
My toe hurts.
I'm restarting my computer.
My toe hurts.
Look at all these games I have. Wow. Go check out my channel, link in description.
Wow, I guess, plug. Always plug.
Shameless, not shameless plug.
Shameless, not shameless plug, you know. What's that, Leo? You subscribe? Hey, you heard it from this little guy, not me. He just told you guys to subscribe. And share with your friends, right? Like? Leo, you look so fake on the camera. He's real though, I swear. I swear to God.
Wait,
he's a real puppy.
Wait, he's a real puppy. Leo. I am the meme lord. I am the meme lord.
Fidget spinners. Wow.
Fidget spinners and dogs.
Leo. I'm gonna do, okay, so, you know how cats like those laser pointer things? Well, Leo loves them, so I might do a little vlog about that one day. Okay, you can stop now.
I am the meme lord. I'm getting you views, Tony.
No, you're not.
You should be happy.
Leo is getting you views. Anyways, guys, yeah. Alright, so you guys know how we did the, human manhunt yesterday? Well, I let my cat outside. And I don't think she ever came back in. So, we're doing a kitty hunt. Sorry, I have the hiccups right now. I know, such a dumb excuse for being bad. Oh, no. The back of the fence is wide open.
Hey guys, welcome to Nick's Random Walk, and today we're gonna be doing some crazy stuff. And oh my god, look at my dog. He's so cool. Oh my god, look at him. Look at my pupper. Oh my god. Look at my pupper. Oh my god. Oh my god, look into his eyes. Look at him. He's so cute. So yeah, that's all we're gonna be doing for today. Make sure to join the turtle squad.
Alright guys, it is late into the night now. My GoPro is almost dead. I've literally had to plug it in for like a few seconds. So this is a quick outro. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share today with your friends so that you can be a part of me in my life. And I will see you guys tomorrow. And yeah,
we didn't see,
yep, there's Nick back at again editing, and my GoPro is about to die. Goodbye.